Where's your gold? You can tell us willingly, or...
No, please. We've none left. Sir, help us.
Stay out of this.
Leave them alone.
What's it to you?
Won't stand by and watch you rob and murder them. Plain refuse to.
Got a sensitive one? Look away, woman. Still here. Oi! Get him!
That's right!
Thank you, sir. I don't know who you are, but thank you.
Anyone want to go and jump in puddles?
Spot a cider for you? Or a bit of dry curd? Me lad, it's not exactly bursting, but what I got sure to please.
Like to take a look. Farewell.
Hey-ya! Come on now.
You'll regret your monstrous squirt in you, Ed.
Slower. Faster.
The rats, why did he need them?
Bloody rodents?
Kira, what are you doing?
Geralt! You gave me quite a start.
But nay, the magi says bring me rats and healthy ones. Not something the cat dragged in.
This the lamp from the elf's hideout? And what's this about rats?
Nothing important. I'll explain later. Now tell me, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Bet the old witch who lived here left you a bunch of interesting sundries.
She did indeed. I gather you'd like a look.
Very much so. Why do you want the lamp?
You just witnessed why. To communicate with lost souls.
Didn't know you were interested in that kind of magic.
There's nothing wrong with it.
Mm-hmm. Why'd the elf promise you the lamp?
We traded for it. He needed powerful magic and sensed I was no common wart charmer. I brewed him a potion. To delay nervous tissue degeneration, stave off memory loss or some such.
Who'd he want to use it on?
He didn't say.
Mentioned you wanted something from me.
I did, and still do. The cursed isle on Lake Windammer. You've heard of it, I'm sure. The local peasants mumble incessantly about it, about the wraiths that haunt it. They claim none who go there return.
How'd it come to be cursed?
That's what I don't know. I must break this spell, yet I've been unable to identify its source.
Gotta know something.
Scraps. The curse is somehow linked to the tower where Serard, the lord of these lands, took refuge when Nilfgaard invaded. Claims in the village are that peasants, desperate of hunger, sailed to Fyke Isle to beg for food. Met their end there. It was a massacre. So, will you please help me lift this curse? You're so good at these things.
Need to think about it.
Not too long, I trust. If you've any questions...
I'll know where to find you.
strange old rusty place.
That's it, Roach.
Hold on.
Halt! No passage. Bridge is closed.
Because?
Because King Radovid said it should be. Won't let anyone through who don't have a pass.
Perfect. Just so happens I have a pass.
What? Let me see.
Didn't seem forged. You never know. All right, move on.
Go!
Come on now.
problem.
Faster.
Hello, long ears. You paid the tax.
The tax?
I serve the eternal fire.
Ooh, eternal fire, keep me safe.
Officer, taking a rest from witch hunting. Greetings, Your Honor. Good to see you.
Shuttle?
Need something sharpened, reforged.
Like you to craft something for me. Think you can? So long.
No evil can survive the holy fire. The holy fire enlightens, burns, and cleanses. Behold the flame of grace and mercy. Special pyre for you, freak. Nice, slow burning. You'll beg for mercy in all the voices known to you, like the others of your species.
No, I wanted only to live like you. Help me, kind folk, please!
Sure hope Dudu hasn't met the same fate.
Then, Doctor, by the stench is entirely different to Hubert. Any needs, Master?
Well, well, look who's here. The White Wolf himself in my humble establishment. How can I be of service?
I need coin. Guess I have to take out a loan?
Of course. I'll arrange it right away.
Just like that?
Lady Yennefer of Vengerberg long ago declared herself your guarantor. Were these circumstances ever to arise? Besides, we tried and true methods for collecting debts. How can I be of service?
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city.
Spare a copper or two.
Need something sharpened, reforged.
What do you have on offer? So long.
In like a belch between two pints, because you're out of your fucking element.
So make like a hare and stood off.
Let's pretend I didn't hear that. Now get out of here, before I get tired of playing make-believe.
I see you lot are tough in the town and nowhere else.
Fuck this. We're gonna let some dandy's boyfriend scare us. Let's show him how things are done on our turf.
Thank you for your help. That's the only way to deal with this rabble. They beg for trouble.
And you're begging for trouble just coming here at this hour. Especially dressed like that.
I've come on business.
Good luck with that.
Wait. You helped me once. Perhaps you'd be willing to do it again. For more than a kind word this time.
What's involved? Just to be clear, I'm neither a bodyguard nor an assassin for hire.
Now, what makes you think I need either of those? I'd simply ask you to accompany me on a stroll. Should anything happen along the way, well, perhaps then you might need to do some work for your pay. What say you to that?
Agreed. I'll be right behind you.
Keep your hand on your hilt. As a general matter of precaution, of course.
Of course. Always do that when I'm out for a stroll.
Common supper I never refuse.
You look familiar.
Wind's howling.
Yeah.
for you. Why in ambush? What are you involved in?
Those men were concretists. Unaware they'd cast their net for an extreme.
I'll remember that when it comes time for you to pay up. Bad idea.
Now protect us!
Let's go kill some monsters.
One of them mentioned a protector who'd be of no help. What is this about?
Let's say I've found a niche I'd better explore. The details I must keep to myself. After all, I did not agree to pay you to ask me questions.
Haven't seen a single crown yet.
Because we've not yet finished our stroll. We'll
find out everything.
You're late.
I'm afraid I had some unexpected adventures along the way. However, we can now focus on our core concern, and that is what matters.
Who's the fella followed you here?
He's my gardener. I never go anywhere without him. He's good luck, you see.
Just no funny stuff. Got it?
Make it quick. I don't have all day.
Starting to like this gardener of yours. Right. On with it before winter snows surprise us. Got 4 quarts for you now. I can get you another 2 real quick. Provided you're not lying about demand.
I am Ginter de Laverac, and I never go back on my word. I had no trouble distributing the last 4 quarts, and I assure you there's demand for more.
We'll see about that. For now, you owe me 5,000 crowns for the last batch.
We agreed on 4,000. And I don't like cheats. I suggest you refrain from trying to pull anything lest you feel a witcher's blade in your gut, right?
Don't care who owes who or how much, but this man is supposed to pay me, so I'd rather he not get fleeced.
Witcher or not, you can't hope to drop us all.
Wanna find out?
Peace brings prosperity. Strife's bad for business. Fine, make it 4,000. Let's go.
Pure pleasure doing business with you. Well, that went better than I ever expected.
We're done with our walk?
Yes. And here's your pouch.
See you later.
I doubt it.
Look!
place, though. Good luck, Lord.
How would I know? I don't care much.
The black ones are chasing gorillas round the camp when you
mind miss me.
Stock in all Novigrad. No need to push, enough for all comers.
No one to push.
Very good. Manners before trade, always.
Let me have a look.
Stand and fight.
You again? Want some more? Bruises on your ass heal already?
God, I say! Victory will be mine this time. I've practiced with shield and sword. Many a headless scarecrow round here. Heed my warning and stand and fight!
Duly heeded. Now show me what you got. How long are you gonna make me wait?
No, I yield.
Had enough?
Yes, but next time.
Challenge me again. Raise your hand, draw your sword, look at me the wrong way, and I'll kill you.
You so sure of that?
Yes.
We shall see.
You flee to Maria too.
That's all I've got to say.
Hail, be filled.
What do you want?
Name's Muggs. Rostin Muggs. Need your help in a grave matter.
What's this grave matter?
I came here on business. Sadly, just there across the river, toward the bridge's end. I was attacked! Smashed a bottle of the finest dwarven spirit on the bugger's skull. But the robbery was still a partial success.
Tell me what you want already, and be brief.
Thief ran off with my documents. Very important documents. I need you to get them back for me.
It'll cost you. I don't work for free.
That I know. Since the dawn of time, no witcher's lifted a finger without pay. I've a smattering of coin in the soles of my boots. Return the documents, and it's yours.
Fine. See what I can do.
Might be my last chance. I'm out of ideas if this don't work.
Elven blood, eh?
Dwarven moonshine. Nothing stinks quite like it. There's the bottle. Muggs was attacked here.
Trouble?
Hand over the documents, thief.
Me? A thief? I won him straight, I did, in a game of cards.
Not how Mug sees it. Claims he was mugged.
He lost, demanded them papers back, and when I refused, he walloped me over the noggin with a bottle. Barely escaped with me life.
Give me the papers. You have to.
True. Definite.
Around shit instead of doing some honest work. My man carries his pitchfork like you. Oh. On his back.
You in a hurry?
Know what irks me most about Novigrad?
Found the thief who took your documents.
I can't be. Let's go get him. You can hold him while I take what's mine.
Slow down. See, this man said he never attacked you. Said you lost to him at cards.
Ah, cheeky bastard. But like me Aunt Rosalie always said, lies got but wee legs and don't run far. The documents belong to my employer. A deed to a townhouse in Vingerberg. And true enough, I'd been drinking, got a bit carried away. I lost them in the game of cards.
Then you whacked the winner on the head with a bottle.
What was I to do? You weren't willing to give him back. When the scoundrel drew a weapon, I fled. But without them papers, I haven't the gumption to show me face at home.
Here, now pay up.
Of course I will. Give you all I've left. Wouldn't have it any other way.
Oh!
Got the courage to repeat that slander to my face?
Readily. You are a mutant. A freak. A useless relic of a bygone age that should be burned like a withered branch.
How many people's lives have you saved? From Brooksay? From Leshens?
That has no bearing.
Asked you a question. How many? There's something to think about, folks.
Preacher's fierce in the mouth. Put honor at him and his tail slinks between his legs. Come on, people.
poor fellow out.
Any needs, Master? Top-notch swords?
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
So tired, you're positively cold.